A Japanese court found an artist not guilty of obscenity for displaying figurines modeled on her vagina, signaling a step towards freedom of expression. Although the court fined her for distributing digital data of her genitals, the Tokyo court dismissed prosecutors charging Megumi Igarashi, who works under the name Roku Denoshiko, or Good for Nothing Girl, had displayed obscene objects.